Hey there guys, what's up? It's JP here and I'm back to the next part of my Legacy of the Void campaign playthrough, and let's start to talk to everyone.
These new purifier designs rival any technology our people have previously conceived. The replication data is the sort that allows accurate duplication of one's consciousness. Phoenix's personality may be accurate.
How accurate?
Yep, you guys.
In the 99th percentile.
So there is a chance for discrepancy.
Quite a minuscule one.
And in a lifetime, how many choices does that variation impact? Who would you be with such a difference in the decisions you've made? Keep a watchful eye on Phoenix. If he is to help us, I want to know who he is.
Okay.
You and I have stood shoulder to shoulder, blades thrown in the heat of battle countless times, and now you lead the Protoss. I wail with pride at the mere thought of it.
I was chosen to represent the hierarchy by the remaining Judicators and the clans of the Narazim. I am still honored by their choice.
Tassadar must be proud as well.
Tassadar is gone, Phoenix. He fell, bravely sacrificing for his people. He saved us from annihilation.
What? It cannot be. And I've fallen to the Zerg as well?
It has.
How long have I lingered in stasis, becoming this Dragoon?
Do you know of the Purifier program?
Of course, the greatest Templar minds replicated. Dangerous machines that had to be shut down.
They were shut down, but we have never ceased the research, and still have tried to find ways to replicate our greatest Templar, to use that ancient technology.
Why do you tell me this?
We are facing a war like none we have seen before. We will need you in the days ahead. Maybe even the Purifiers.
Then my blades are yours, old friend.
Alright, so let's just mess with the solar core a bit here. Yeah. I think this is fine. War Council? Something new here.
We have acquired new robotic support technology for review.
Star shields, guardian shield, chrono beam, increased temporary attack speed. The sentries, let's put up. Let's go to the bridge.
Our scouts have reported Haemon's forces are conquering system after system. We must choose our plan of attack carefully, Hierarch.
Seeing Phoenix once more perplexes me. I feel sadness, but I should feel joy.
It is said the warrior Phoenix was felled by the Queen of Blades. This approximation is not Phoenix, but he is a reminder of the loss you suffered.
His voice, thoughts, his very presence. He describes memories we shared with such vivid recollection. Every instinct I have tells me that this is my friend. But all logic defies it.
We, of the Narazim, often ponder whether our people are the sum total of their experiences, or are more than them, a truth lingering inside us. In time, we shall see if this Phoenix has his own truth, or is little more than a flawed forgery.
Actually.
And information are all one, each interchangeable, each mutable.
Then you uncovered the information Zeratul foresaw within this keystone.
I have. From what I understand, it will lead us to Olnar.
Olnar. It is a place of myth. A realm whispered of in our legends. The homeworld of the Zelnaga. I believe the Keystone can project its location. Show me, Karax. Zeratul's prophecies. We will go in. Make preparations at once.
Alright.
Zeratul, many thought you mad. And yet, once more, you have seen truer than us all. The Keystone leads us into the Altarian Rift, to the Zelnaga home of Ulnar. It is my destiny to carry your mantle, old friend. I will wake the Zelnaga and honor your legacy.
Nothing here. Nothing here. Nope.
Artanis.
I guess we just go on then. It's really bright.
This defies reason. We should be shredded into our base particles. Yet here we stand, between universes.
Zeratul was right. It is Ulnar. Think of it, Matriarch. The cradle of all life, hidden all these years.
Yes.
I mean, why not, right? War Council? Here we go.
It is hard to believe we stand above Ulnar, the home of the Ihanri, the Zelnaga. The Judicators theorized the Zelnaga left Ire to return to a place such as this. It is said they slumbered through the ages.
Zeratul believed the artifact would lead us unto hope. The Zelnaga may be the hope he spoke of.
If the legends are true, then the Zelnaga are below, awaiting their children to awaken them.
Then let us hope so. How Zeratul foresaw the Keystone would lead us here is uncanny. It is now clear that it was this device's primary purpose.
Zeratul was in touch with an expression of reality beyond my understanding.
This place should not exist. It defies all decrees of science, shatters all understanding of astral mechanics.
I once thought we Protoss had reached the pinnacle of attainable knowledge. I was a fool. There is far more in the galaxy than exists within Protoss understanding, friend Karax. I know this now.
It's just a little wet, it's just a little bit off here. Alright. Oops. Let's go back here.
Phoenix, you appear distressed.
Apologies, Hierarch. I have been pondering the events that brought me here. I've discovered there are holes in my memory. Battles recorded here in the ship's archives that I should be able to recall, but cannot.
What is it you have found?
Records of my defeat at Antioch, and being revived as a dragoon. But this body, it is clear to me that I am no dragoon.
There is more to those records, Felix. But what you uncover may not be desirable.
I am willing to face the truth, old friend, however difficult it may be.
Then I hope you find the answers you seek.
Alright, so let's just do the mission now.
Hierarch, it appears we cannot receive transmissions while we are within the rift. We have been cut off.
Zeratul believed, and so will I.
The Keystone revealed this place to us. Perhaps Zeratul knew something of value after all.
What secrets lie here, waiting to be revealed?
A miracle has brought us here.
Is this our destiny?
My mother told me many stories of the Zanaga.
What secrets lie here, waiting to be revealed?
No, I didn't know you could just click on them like this.
The Keystone revealed this place to us.
Is this our destiny?
Okay, he's just going around in circles now. So let's do the mission here.
The sphere of Adun's sensors have located what appears to be an access way into the temple. Our starships are prepared to move on your command.
Because there's no hard difficulty achievements anymore. Previously there's one normal and one hard. So if you just play brutal, you got all of them. If you play hard, you got all of them.
Stargates can now warp in phoenixes. They are extremely mobile and effective at engaging our enemy across long distances.
A slight misplay there, but it's not the end of the world. We're gonna end up building a few more pylons than we need.
warp field online.
Oh, picks them up automatically, that's neat. Can't tell if I'm overloaded here. It's just about enough here.
Hierarch, the Tal'Darim have deployed a titanic warp prism. If its core is similar to our own, the reactor is made of pure solarite. If possible, we should destroy it and claim the reactor to enhance our solar core.
Might be a bit too early to expand here, but I'm just gonna do it anyways. Okay, so let's get another pylon up here. I think we can just take about all the guesses here, why not?
Enough.
successful.
Okay, so let's build the forge here.
Forces have been defeated. Our warrior's presence should allow us to lay claim to the lock.
Teleport successful. I will comply.
I think that's enough here. Okay, that was unexpected.
I return to serve. Upgrade complete. I have returned.
What's that? Okay, it's a bit of empty space there. I'm guessing there'll be another one of those bases there or something. Sorry about that, guys. I have to reply my goal here. It's gonna take too long. Okay, so this should be big enough of an army here. Okay, never mind. Oh, they actually hit really hard here. Just not expecting that many troops actually. right then, welcome to single player campaign. How do we get up there is what I want to know.
Detecting another lock in enemy hands. Amon's forces are in a defensive position.
Build online.
Glory is eternal. Get our soldiers. Awaiting instructions.
The skies.
Thank you. What the heck, man? Where do these guys keep coming from? Maybe I can snipe those guys then. Damn it.
Has fallen to the enemy. We will need to retake it quickly. To retake it quickly. It is done.
I am warping the vessel's cargo aboard for further study.
Okay. All right, it's the last one here. All right. Took a lot longer than I thought. But still, at least we're done. Okay, so let's see, there's a cutscene or cinematic, and we'll end the video.
I'm afraid the Spear of Adun will not be able to assist you inside the temple. Please be careful, Hierarch.
Alright then, so I guess I'll just end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'm back real soon. This JP signing out.